welcome to some gathered worship time, gathered in our homes. And it's great that we are back at North Point's building. And in a couple of weeks, we all will be together once again, or as many of us who would like to come and are comfortable to come. We're taking a lot of different precautions so that we're safe and making sure that we're all following health guidelines and things like that. You can look at northpointchurch.net, and right on the front page, you'll see a lot more information about that. But right now, we're here for worship music and worship together. We worship to our good, faithful Savior, Jesus Christ. We'll start off with a song that reminds us we are not our own, but we belong body and soul to Christ Jesus. And to get started, we're going to pray, and then we'll play, as we often say when we get together. Glad you could join us. Lord God Almighty, we thank you for this time that we have. Holy Spirit, fall on this place and fall in all these homes and different people who are listening. Bless us as we praise the name of Jesus and let you know how good you are. You call us to do that, to give thanks, to bring our needs to the foot of your cross and set burdens down. There's no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. So we bring our hearts and open them to you. Turn our face to you. Have your way in each of us. We pray in the powerful name of Jesus. Amen. last few messages we've heard, and speaking about being selfless, not selfish, thinking of others, like in Philippians, where we say, think more highly of others than yourself, like Jesus. Being fully God, emptied himself and surrendered to death on a cross, even death on a cross for us, and overcame that death. So I challenge you to go deeper into your worship with us, that we do prepare our hearts right now and we really think about that surrender and that giving of ourselves for others and that care for others. Because in a couple of weeks we'll be together in worship and beginning that once again that we can gather. And there are a lot of people with different thoughts and different feelings on that. So we want to be open and caring of others. In life to do that same. So come with us as we sing a song and say, Lord, take my life as sacrifice. I empty myself and owe nothing but to find everything in you. Come with us in this worship time. The riches of this world will fade.
Oh, this world.
he served. Thank you. Strengthen your people. Yes and amen in Christ Jesus.
Thank you.
be blessed.